Hi viewers, welcome to our channel RGS Info. In this video, I am going to give simple tricks on how to take printout with modifying setting changes. To take printout, first click on File, then click on Print. First thing, we need to change page. Based on printer paper, we need to change A4. Then depends on statement or file, we need to change the orientation. If I take portrait mode, it will take two pages, and we need to change depends on file or statement. It will take four pages. We need to change margins. Or down also, click OK. Then we have to change the settings. In case we want to print out all in one page, fit sheet on one page, it will take as a one page with compressed mode. This option is when you take multiple copies, this will be helpful. If you give 10 copies at a time, first page full. If you give 10 pages, first page will come 10 times, second page comes 10 times, third page comes 10 times, like that it will be there. If I select collated, then automatically by set it will come. This option is meant for changing the print quality. When we make highest print quality, depends on printer, it will change and give good resolution. We can able to change margins here. If I click on horizontally, it will get adjusted. We can able to change left, right, margin size, header. Header is nothing but what should be displayed in each and every printout. In case we want inventory list, just click it. The same way footer also. If you want, I just select page 1. It will be displayed here. This option is meant for selection mode. If the file has multiple pages, we can able to select and give printout. I just go back. Give printout for selection. Just select it. Then click on print. Instead of print active sheets, just make sure that print selection, then automatically it will give print out of only selected range. To get titles for every printout, just click on print titles. To repeat top, just select, then OK. I just make active sheet. Since I make it adjust to or fit to one page, I just remove it and make it 80%. Then automatically it takes to another page. On every page, title will be displayed. In case cell errors not to be displayed, just click blank. To make it fit again, just same process, fit to one. Within one page, it take print out. Thanks for watching our video. Have a nice day.